Hey Seahawks, it's Pamela
and Tanner,
and these are your Seahawk updates.
Hey guys, make sure to check out the latest She Wins the MVP post on Allison Nguyen. She said she feels the family atmosphere all around school, whether in the halls or in ASB. So you guys, make sure to follow the She Wins the MVP page on Instagram.
Hi, we're from the Interact Club here at OV, and we're holding our annual Cookie Mix fundraiser.
All the proceeds will be given to Chalk's Children's Hospital, where we will help purchase gifts for the season.
We're selling brownies, oatmeal, and chocolate chip cookie mix for $6.
And you can also purchase pre-made cookie bags for $3. And if you want to buy one or check it out, you can go to our Interact meeting today at lunch in room 315. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Kendall, and I'm from Ocean View Key Club. Three things. Okay, first of all, there is a service opportunity for this Saturday. We'll be going around with children around Walmart to help pick out clothing and toys with them, and it's called Clothe the Children. If you're interested in signing up, come to the Business Academy room and find myself or Brent. Second of all, we'll be having a community service for a activity on the upper patio next week. And it'll be where you're testing out baby food, and whoever gets the correct flavor gets $5. It's to raise awareness for the Eliminate Project. And lastly, Key Club will be having a bake sale today in the Commons at lunch, and we'll be selling holiday goodies for $1, and the funds will go to Pediatric Trauma Program. See you there.
Good luck to Model United Nations program with their Capistrano Valley Conference this Saturday. 35 Ocean View students have been working very, very hard for the past 2 months, researching and preparing papers to debate on topics such as capital punishment, the civil war in Libya, immigration in the U.S., and nuclear warfare. And this Saturday, they will try to bring back some awards. Wish them good luck. Good luck, guys.
Hey, seniors. You can submit designs for senior shirts, but the deadline is next Friday, and you should email your designs to Ms. Newman. Hey seniors, check out your emails for a feedback survey about College App Day, so please be sure to fill it out. Also, there will be a Biola University representative to talk about the school and give out freebies. So make sure you stop by the Career Center next Wednesday at lunch.
Congratulations to Avid Students of the Month, Liliana Ocampo, JD Barrera, Connor Reynolds, Preston Pablo, Will Adams, and Nancy Islas. Good job, guys. Oh, I wish I had something better to do than waste my
time with revenge on you, but that'd be a lie, lie, that'd be a lie. Hey Seahawks, I want to congratulate our BA Students of the Month, Jessica Marquez and Hector Ortega. Jessica Marquez is a member of ASB, Vice President on our Executive Board, and an amazing artist. Hector Ortega has been killing it at cross country and looking to kill it this spring at track. Congratulations to Jessica Marquez and Hector Ortega. Remember, BA, hard work pays off.
Hey, shout out to boys basketball. Their season's off to a tremendous start. They've won their first four games, including the first three of the Tournament of Champions. Tuesday night, Mikel Harvey led the team with a triple-double. Wednesday night, Paul Head scored 18 points, including 5 3-pointers. And they're in the semifinal match against a very talented Saddleback Valley Christian team tonight at 6 p.m. Come on out and root them on.
Hey Seahawks, come and support girls soccer this Saturday. They will be hosting their 34th annual girls soccer winter tournament. There will be games all day starting at 8 a.m. Check out their Insta page at OV Girls Soccer.
Their first varsity game is at 9:20 a.m. and their second game of the day is at 5:20 p.m. There will be Jamba Juice and a taco guy.
Hey, kudos to our girls water polo team. They beat University High School 8-4 in the first game of the season the other day. Kari Lane with 5 goals, Lena and Carson with the other goals, and as always, Yeva, super solid in net. Way to go, girls.
Good luck to wrestling as they compete today.
Hey guys, make sure to stop by Miss Maggie's room 300 to pick up a free water bottle. Hydration is key.
Hey Seahawks, happy Friday. Welcome back. I hope you guys had a great week off. Hey, all of these announcements today, lots of things going on. Winter sports have begun, so we're going to be very busy here on our campus. But hey, this Saturday, I want to give a little shout out to Model United Nations. They have a huge conference down at Capistrano Valley High School. So if you're in the South County area, which is actually my neck of the woods, come watch them. I'll be there to see how they do this weekend. We have a great team, and I can't wait to see them debate. So you guys have a great weekend.
Thanks for watching, Seahawks.
Make sure to like and subscribe.
Remember, Seahawks, you can't spell love without OV.